Hello, in next few minutes we are going to demonstrate the central features and benefits of our unit injector and pump test simulator and cam box. This unit needs a traditional 11 kilowatt test bench to work. Also the low pressure feed pump need to supply 5 bar pressure. With the special design of the trolley, the installation of the cam box and other components does not tire the operator. Bench has reduced setup and test times with a user-friendly operation menu. The simulator has 4 line wiring output for 4 pin injectors. For starting the test, the coil test is performed, and the problematic coil is detected first. Operator need to adjust the speed of the motor and supply pressure of the injector from his traditional test bench. The condition of the injector is decided by comparing the fuel quantity on the screen with the fuel quantity in the graduated glass. Also, the delay time between the valve and the nozzle is measured, and the oscilloscope is displayed on the screen. The operator adjusts the engine speed and compares fuel quantities for each test step. There is special cam box design, which can be settled to 5 different cams easily. Also, it has a perfect angle resetting for each cams. It contains test plans of unit injectors and pumps of many types. Also, new injectors updates are free of charge. You can follow and adjust BIP signal time like original simulators. With standard equipment, you can test and repair most of brand injectors and pumps in the market: Bosch Group, Volkswagen, Volvo, Iveco, DAF and Scania. Delphi Group, Volvo, Renault, DAF and Land Rover. Siemens and Cummins unit injectors also can be tested. Scania ISX injectors, valves and Delphi Euro 6 injector pumps can be tested with optional tools,